So let's look at this program called Learning Roots and Shoots, which is a Kiwi invention and it has gathered a lot of awards. So for each story, whenever a teacher wishes to relate it to the learning outcomes from Whariki, they can simply go onto this tag button, which brings out the Whariki chart along with dispositions and schema. Again, you will be given a set of dispositions and schema and the Whariki updated chart if you wish to add certain values or methodology. Depending on your own center philosophy, you can do so. Let's go in one of the strands here, exploration, under the learning outcomes, and you can simply select multiple learning outcomes related to a story and save it to the story. Let's have a look at how that results into the visual. So when you click on View Learning Tree, it presents you the beautiful graphic of learning roots and shoots, where the roots are the skills or the talents of the child that is still hidden, and the leaves will be the discovered learning outcomes or the learning areas that the child is now displaying out to the teachers. So here you can go through each branch and the leaves, mouse over the leaves, and here you can also look at the name of the story that this learning outcome relates to, the strand it relates to, and also the learning outcome. Not only that, you can click on this leaf and that will take you straight to that story. So over the period of time, a teacher will tag their learning stories with the learning outcomes from the Whariki chart as well as dispositions and schema, which will then result into the beautiful tree with the learning outcomes in form of leaves on the learning tree.